Question number 3. Olivia bought a handbag and was given a discount of 15%. The price of the handbag was $130 before discount. How much was the discount for the handbag? From this question, the discount was 15% and the price was $130. So the amount of discount will be $130 times 15%, which is 0.15 times 130. The answer is 19.5. And this is the amount of money, so we put a zero at the behind. The answer is 19.50.